Thank you, Chairperson, Professor Madegowda. I would like to take this opportunity to thank the organizers of Sahitya Academy and to give this wonderful opportunity to interact on the main theme, the tribal literatures of Southern India. My paper is the oral literatures of Paliyar tribes of Wayanad, of Western Ghats, South India. My paper is presented, divided into three convenient parts. Part one deals with the what is oral literature, or especially tribal literature, and what are the different facets of tribal literature, what are the values of tribal literature, and so on and so forth. That forms the first part. The second part deals with the ethnographic facets of the Paliyar tribes, the cultural facets of Paliyar tribes. It is just to make the audience to cope up with the happenings and correlate with the genres and matters presented in the oral literatures. Part three is the actual tribal literatures of Paliyar tribes. I made it as two case studies, one case study from Tamil Nadu, the other case study from Kerala. I would like to present only the glimpse of my paper, just to cut short the time. For other things, you can follow the PowerPoint. Let us just start with the photograph. Okay. This is the performing arts of Paliyars of Thekkady. It is called Paliyar Aattam in their speech. Paliyar, they speak a distinct dialect of Tamil, though they are also inhabit the Kerala state. They speak chaste Tamil, no doubt. And you can see in this photograph the costume. The costume is the typical maravuri, bark cloth, and the typical beads, and also the various quills they obtained from the faunal varieties, bird avian varieties of the Western Ghats. I had the opportunity to visualize this performing art for the first time during 2012-13, while I was the director and having my team of Thoda and Kothas to the Kerala. The Kerala this group, they performed this Paliyar Aattam. I got enthralled by seeing that, because the costume is original, the performance is is very vibrant and powerful. I have seen so many tribal dances performing performances, but this is the most vibrant as far my personal evaluation goes. And the theme itself is invocation of sun, invocation of moon, invocation of rain, invocation of forest, invocation of fauna and flora, and so on and so forth. All the natural objects. I really got enthralled by seeing the content of the thing, which made me to correlate the content with the Paayiram of Silapadigaram, which starts with Nyayiru Thingal Potadum, Nyayiru Potadum, Mamadi Potadum, like that. So I purposely made a recent field trip to have the audio clippings for my research. Unfortunately, the audio part is not playing in this PowerPoint. The interesting thing is that when Kannaki took the trail from this Chola country to Pandya country, and then the last phase to Chera country, that is present-day Kerala, she attained the last spot in her trail. It is called Vengai Kanal, that is the present-day Vengai Kanal forest area of the Paliyar community, which is located and the Thekkady. There is one Paliya tribal hamlet called Paliya Kuli, which is located within the forest range of Vengai Kanal, and it is situated within the Idukki district of Kerala. Okay, let me first go to the center of the various traditional musical instruments. You could see a bamboo stem placed on the horizontally, a stand made of also bamboo. This is unique when compared to the musical instruments of Paliya tribes of Tamil Nadu. This is not identified at Tamil Nadu. This is called Molai Vadhyam. Molai means bamboo. So it is normally bamboo will be used just as an aerophone, but here they made it as a percussion instrument. Quite interesting. It is an indigenous percussion instrument of the Paliyas of Kerala. Next one, please. So the performance of the Paliya appreciated by one and all. Then they have extended the horizon of performance even to the cultural performance in certain colleges. This is the performance that they conducted at Periyagulam Horticulture College, which is associated with the Tamil Nadu Agri University. You could find a group of male artists and a group of female artists, and it is going on as a just like Lavani, just a question and answer session like that. He will be asking certain things and she will be answering certain things like that. It's going on. Quite interesting to note. Next one, please. This is the VIP is honoring the cultural troop of the Paliya community. Next one, please. This is the main folk singers of the Paliya community, and unfortunately we are not able to play the clipping, which is not working here. And the next one. Next. This you could find during 2016 at the tribal carnival conducted New Delhi in the presence of our Honorable Prime Minister of India, representing Tamil Nadu, the same Kerala group, they performed with the name of Tamil Nadu Paliya Aattam. Please play it. It will play. Okay. Then last one. The single photograph that's showing the main informant, Mr. Santosh. He is Mr. Santosh. He is associated with Mr. Aravind of the troop called Vellayan Kani Parambariya Paliyar Nirthya Sabha. They are having a culture, the name of the cultural group at the Thekkady. And I would like to thank him because he was able to send, since my clippings are not working, he sent through WhatsApp. And what I would like to stress here is that while the Tamil Nadu oral literatures of Paliyar was simply on genres like proverbs and some piece of love songs, whereas the complete genre of the Kerala counterpart is reflecting the invocation of nature with all the constituent elements, like as I told you, that sun, moon, rain, forest, animals and birds. Thank you.